Fox. I hope you will join me for my 6-part podcast series on looking back at 9/11. On Tuesday, September 7th, we will have Juan Zarate. Juan was part of the Department of Treasury's team who took a look at the strategic response to 9/11 from an anti-terrorism and anti-financing perspective. It's a fascinating interview of an insider in Washington. He also has some very poignant reflections on what 9/11 means these 20 years later.